Then now we're going to make sauce, but in recipe number two, we have to make porridge. Because of porridge means, you know, this rice. Yes. That, I think this Arabic also kind of have a porridge, right? No? Anyway. So because of this porridge, more easy to stick sauce to cabbage.
Right.
Okay. So in one water, this I made already because we have to cooling down. So 1 liter water and 1 liter flour, any flour. But now I'm using glutinous flour. Or if you have any rice, just grind together water and rice, then boiling. Just make sticky. Or if you have a pumpkin, just boiling with water, then grind. Just make
sticky.
Yeah, sticky. Okay. So very easy recipe. So 1 cup, normally 1 cup, 200 milliliter. Okay. Just prepare porridge. Then, 1 spoon. Then, chili powder. Chili powder also 1 cup. Yes. Okay, mix together. Because with dried chili powder, we have to soak few minutes. Okay. Look at this. This. We need a sticky sauce. Okay, then. Okay. We're going to cutting vegetable. So onion first. I'm going to cut onion. Half. Half is enough. Then half onion and radish also. Yes, not too much. Yes. Then you know radish, right?
Yes.
Yeah, white radish. Yeah. Actually, the winter time radish is more sweet and tasty. So kimchi, you know this, have a lot of recipe kimchi because of house, in house, it's mother have a different recipe, all of them, you know, yeah. Okay, then spring onion, that's 1 piece. So white part cut half. White part, small size cut. Then green part, just long side. Okay. Okay. Then pear. This Korean pear. Hold on a second. Yeah. Korean pear is so delicious, no? Did you try before? Nobody. Oh my God! Hold on a second. Because in Karafu or Spanish, 1 year. Only winter time you can see, but only few days, no? Yeah. Because Korean have four weather. So yeah. The totally different taste. No, in the house. Never cutting like this, you know. My mother very angry to me. You know, half is there, no?
Yeah.
Yes. Because it's a pear for sweet flavor. Because European pear for cooking, you know, they're cooking with the wine or sugar, but okay, let's try. Who is older, elder, because Korean culture, elder person for, okay, so half, half just great. Nothing. Okay, oh my god. Then, half amount to, slice. Yes. 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 If you don't have, just put 1 spoon sugar. Yeah, brown sugar or honey. Yeah, honey. Syrup also. Any. You need sweet flavor. Just put sweet. Okay, almost. So all cutting finished. So I'm going to finish. Then garlic. Garlic 1 tea, just put. Yeah. Korean people like garlic. 1 teaspoon. Yeah. Yeah. You know this garlic. Garlic is very important Korean food. Yeah. Well, you know, already Korean food have to prepare this smell. You know. Yeah. Then ginger just a little bit. Okay. Then this most important. This Korean brand fish sauce.
Fish sauce.
Yeah, because some lots of people asking about kimchi. Why not vegetarian food? Because
don't put too much this.
Yeah, but no, without fish sauce, cannot permanent. Because the fish sauce also permanent, right? So if you put fish sauce, automatically. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Okay. So. Smell, you know. This is kimchi smell, okay? So, only half cup. Yeah. Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
So, you can control. Okay, but normally half cup is good. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. And Arab also have a lot of salted fish, or, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah. I went to Sharjah, but there is one shop, there is a lot of salted fish. Then, just mix. Yes. No, this cannot taste because we put sweet pear. No. We are not put salt because already salt cabbage, and fish sauce also salty. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's finish. So, sauce ready. Now we're going to make kimchi. This kimchi you can make anything. If you cut, what is it? Radish kimchi, we call the gakdugi. This pechu kimchi, spring onion. Okay. So, now we're going to make, so each table have a, one person have a half size cabbage. So at the moment, just cutting half. Then the traditional the cabbage kimchi. Okay. Look. You put each side sauce. Okay. Yeah. Just spread. Yeah. Yeah. Just put inside. The spread. Yeah. But inside the stump side put a little bit more. Okay. Then one by one. Now kimchi is it's in Korea, it's my mother every winter time make 100 kimchi because Korean have a specially kimchi refrigerator only for kimchi. Yeah. Yeah, only for kimchi. then side. Okay. Okay. Then okay. Okay. Then keep container tomorrow. Just keep room temperature one day. And tomorrow automatically permanent. Okay. We'll taste it a little bit sour. Then keep chiller 1 hour. Then you can eat perfect kimchi like supermarket. Okay, then, okay, hold on a second. Then, this is normal, oh, sorry. This is normal kimchi. Then, I'm going to make another kimchi also. Yes, the half like kimchi, you know, this we call 포기 김치. Then only half side. Just make we call 겉절이. Then. Just mix. We can eat directly. Without permanent.
Can you taste
now? Sure, of course. But I need a little sesame oil. Can you help me? Sesame oil. Here. Sesame. Yeah. Just a little bit. Yeah. Just try to smell. This Korean sesame oil, very strong. Just a little bit.
I know. Yeah.
How little is little exactly?
Okay, enough. Okay. Yeah, nearly. Just a little bit. Only for flavor. Okay, then this finish. But we can eat directly. This is kimchi. Yes. Okay, then this for tomorrow or after tomorrow. It's kimchi. Okay. For example, we have a spring onion. Spring onion also we can do. This sauce we can make everything. If you have a cucumber, in your freezer, just cut them out, just mix. Okay. Spring onion. Then. And it's 2-3 day. Oh, cha. Okay, yeah. Okay, I'm going to put here. Okay. Oh my God, all chili. Okay. So, not difficult, right? So, put control fishy sauce if you don't like smell. Just, but minimum half cup. Yeah, minimum half cup. Okay. If then try, if you need more salty, just put little salt. But, you know, this, we know tomorrow, actually. Because after permanent, we can try perfect kimchi. Okay. Okay. Let's try. Okay.
Today cookies. which was amazing. I loved it. You introduced us to different types of cuisine. Making, I didn't know that cooking could be really simple. The dry ingredients could be delicious in like a few minutes.
Actually, this today cooking class focusing. I want to introduce our kimchi. Popular food, not strange food. No, you can see anywhere in Korea, in UAE. So food also, you can find out any Korean stuff in UAE.
The best part is you get it outside, but it's expensive. Yeah. But knowing how to do it with such simple ingredients, you can help.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.